I got a big day ahead of me. I'm making my way to class. I'm running a little behind, but I'll be fine. Straight after that, I'm heading to one of the airports in London, not Heathrow. That's definitely the most expensive one to fly out of. So trying to get all the cheap tickets through Ryanair, EasyJet, Jet2, whatever. Flying's actually like pretty straightforward and you can get really cheap flights a lot of the time. So yeah, excited for that, but I gotta hustle to class. So I'll chat with you guys in a little bit.
What the fuck is that, dude? What is happening?
Classes are over for the day. I am now beginning my journey to Barcelona, Spain.
You promised a lifetime, but left in a moment. I wonder if you even think about me. Throw me a lifeline, cause I'm barely floating. Stranded and broken, you know you got me lost in the dark. Is it too late? Is it too late for us? You know you got me lost in my heart. Is it too late? Is it too late for us? Oh, why'd you get me so high to leave me so low? To leave me so low? Oh, I was wasting my time.
We just made it to Barcelona. This is hype. We are at our Airbnb. Like, less than half the squad's here, but this is dope. I'll give y'all a little tour in a second, but we're in Barca. This is about to be a blast. Stay tuned for a fun-ass night.
Getting a little tour in.
Hello.
Hey, Abby. What up, Ryder? You got a little living room type of thing. I think someone's going to sleep in there. And then we got a balcony, which... it's probably going to be really beautiful when we're still awake for the sunset. Sunrise.
At the airport, and there's like 2
kitchen.
For 20. I saw those, I was like, I need to get out of here. And then I got
some laundry. This is my first time seeing everything with you guys. Okay, interesting room, bunk beds.
More bunk beds.
Dope. Bathroom. Okay, solid, usable. Another bathroom. In another room.
I will give you my video. You mentioned the other one.